like that. You know, it's hard to explain. It's like too much. Yeah, because you know that they're there. It's like, you know, just the sincerity of the people that you're around. It's like you, yeah, but just, you know, and I think when you're there, it's kind of sad because you feel like, you know, you can't respect them, you can't love them, you don't think enough. Maybe I should just, gosh, that's really, I didn't feel like that anywhere else, and I don't know if that's, you know, right, but just not, the spirituality side of it, and the connection that I had with, you know, just with myself, with the environment, and with everyone, it was just so much more there. In any worlds, but especially all the graves. I mean, I never expected it to be like that big, you know, because I saw like the diagrams and everything, and you see all those graves, all those people that, you know, gave their lives with such sincerity to, you know, to build the foundation of what we have today as Islam here, and it's really amazing, like, you know, just hope to have some of that sincerity, you know, develop in myself and work towards that. And that's, you know, that's really like such a big goal. Yeah, but it was very overwhelming.
I think us here is like on the opposite side.
خدا ان شاء الله قبول کنه. بعد دوباره قسمت کنه.
میدونم به این بچه ها میگم ما که ارزش رو نداشتیم ما را از یه جایی برداشته برده یه جایی که جاپای پیغمبر اکرم ائمه از ما خیلی ممنون شیم
خداحافظی کردین؟
آقا ودا نمی کنید، ودا نمی کنید، ولی ما دوباره برگردیم شما. از برگردیم.
Again, like a pressure like that I had, and then when I went there, it was gone. And then when I left, you know, it's like you're leaving, you know, like your love, like, you know, someone that you love so much, and it's like you're really, it's just like you're leaving.
Thank you.
مسلمان یا رسول الله جون در بزنده بود گست I stepped on the footstep of yours in a lot of places. Ya Rasulullah, I don't want to leave your city. But as we leave, the great love that it was created in our heart, the love of yours will never be left. We are taking you with us wherever we go, Ya Rasulullah. You brought us the message of freedom, beautiful. And we are thankful to you, O Messenger of Allah. We are thankful to you. منت گذاشتی بر ما. ما رو قبول کردی. خیلی از این مردونی یا رسول الله. ازش رو نداشتیم. اما خواستی که ما اینجا بیاییم. ما کجا ما؟ من اینه کجا؟ یا رسول الله. نمیخوام از اینجا برم
پس لباس احرامم که در بر کردیم برای اطاعت امر خدا و اطاعت فرمان حق تعالی و بر سنت پیغمبر گرامی اسلام و اما نیت احرام
احرام